The years 1871 to 1883 in Austin were intoxicating.
When did it all change? I'll tell you. Christmas 1871, when Austin got a Christmas present. What everyone had been waiting decades for, the train.
Austin is becoming the Empire City of the Southwest. Why not? New people, new ideas. We even got ourselves an ice cream parlor.
Visit austinhistory.net to get your ticket and experience how trains put Austin on the map.
All aboard!